Jen Gambattese began her life in the theater as a fourth grader in the show Tom Sawyer in Cleveland, Ohio. And a young girl with big dreams comes to the Broadway stage to make her mark on the Great White Way. Jen Gambattese, A Young Life in the Theater. There's some traditions in theater that people may not be aware of. For example, the things you cannot say backstage.
Right. Well,
And you can say them because we're not backstage.
I can. Isn't it funny? And yeah. I'm still hesitant. Because the show that I just did, Is He Dead?, we're leaving, and the Scottish play, which is what, when you're in the theater, you call Macbeth. You do not say the word Macbeth in a theater. And I accidentally did, but we had already announced we were closing, so I don't take responsibility.
Right.
But that's, so that's one. You don't say the M word. You don't whistle in a theater, but that actually, some of the traditions come from something legitimate, which is back in the day, the sandbags for like the props and the curtains mm-hmm. and scenery things, those would be signaled to the guy in the fly space with by a whistle.
Oh dear.
So if you whistled on
stage, you get
a
sandbag on your head.
Yeah, you get clocked.
Get knocked out.
So that's why you don't whistle in the theater. You say break a leg instead of good luck. I don't know why that one is. All kinds of little superstitious, fun things. Mm-hmm.
So it's all in preparation for the work that you
do
on stage, obviously.
Definitely. And sort of creating they're little superstitions, but it does sort of make it a special place mm-hmm. where something special is going to happen.